Afternoon, good everyone. I just try to share my experience as I tried before for the GBC lah. So previously, GBC for the meaning we can find out in the internet is more the details only. So this is my first GBC tryout back to 2014 January. That time my friend just told me, say, you are always play the technique, but what you can come out, other people can come out with the very nice, beautiful MOC, but technique, what can you do? So I just searched on the internet and I found this one is very nice. So I tried to search for the module, then I figure out which part is the most suitable for me to build with my original set that I have. So I found three module. Like one is a ball pump that when you grow, the ball will shoot. Then the other one is rotating. This one I have done again at the back. For the GBC jigsaw, this one I didn't do it because I didn't have another the end motor for it. So I just leave it there. This is my old GBC. I did it back to last 2 years. So this part, the roller part, I just plan myself lah. Using the idea is back to the airport when we just came down to the aeroplane. Then we want to take our luggage, right? This is a transferring. So I use a bucket builder, a big one from my old set. Then the height, I found out that when we do the technique, sometimes we join the brake pipe, but we don't know how to connect it. This is the outcome that I found out. So this is for the height, the 7 beam hole, it's exactly like a 5 technique brake or the 5 brake height with 3 plate. 1, 2, 3.
This is a very ancient knowledge, but very useful.
Yeah, so I cut out how to see like that. Okay, so I just saw it so that it wouldn't shake. It will be very tight, you know. So when you want to shake it up, it won't broke. So then there's another thing is I found the gear. This is a wound gear. It goes very slow when we put it to the motor. The motor, when you cover the normal gear and you put the wound gear here, the roller will go very slow. This is a ratio for the gear. Then this is the outcome of total I joined together lah. This part I use again for today's show. When the jigsaw go up here and we go down, I put the bit up here so that we hold the ball tightly in the middle. It will go up, so we go down here and we go to the roller. Then this part is just a normal bin go there. Okay. Here I use another bridge. Just use all the cows to cover it and put inside the jigsaw part here. This is an old time set. This is a bridge that I did, and it's a staircase to go down. This idea I cannot suddenly say, how about to transfer the ball? Let's do the bridge that to go.
This is very
Then this is a MOC exhibition that I present my GBC back to 2014 on April. That time is under the Asia Big LUG. That time I was a member. And only one of the two members playing technique in the group. Yeah. So the CKH, actually the society is still doing the exhibition for the cosplay everything. Then the Asia Brick still under them for the Lego MOC exhibition. But I already out from the Asia Brick. So the GBC trial, this is a another new lah. The GBC triple torrent is what I want to build, but I didn't have the roller. They need to use a motor and the roller too. This is another counter. This counter, they use the Android phone. When they put the phone here in the back, the part here that you pass by the sensor, the phone camera, then in the Android phone they have the apps right, they can count the ball. I talked to better people but too busy, so we didn't work out that thing. So that one is they use an app to count how many ball they pass by. It's a very old model. Back to 2012 they already done it. So the drift lifting arm is what I did at the back. Okay, this is my sharing lah for the GBC lah. One of the members in Asia Big that did before another workout for the GBC with the train. It's very big. But that one, he bought everything from through the Great Link, so it's costly around 2K lah, if I'm not mistaken. So Normally, I do the GBC or my technique MOC. I use all my cards. Whatever I have, I try. That's it for the sharing for the GBC.
Go up. Not functioning.